there we shall enjoy the glory of the name, how it comes to our rescue in the times of difficulties. Because without which, how can we ever have relief from the problems of life? Once in the ashram, the Aradhana celebration took place. Sri Ramuji from Kumbakonam used to arrange the cooks from that place every year. After the function was over, he was taking them all in a car back to Kumbakonam. On the way, they started in the night, and therefore, when they were nearing a place called Ulundur Pete, it was very dark all around, and it was barren land on either side. There was not a single person in sight, a shop or a person or an animal. It was completely dark and silent and very frightening. At the time, the car came to a halt. There was no water in the radiator. So they tried those vehicles that were coming one after the other, not so frequently, but they tried to stop and ask for water. The vehicles came, stopped, but only to say no water. So quite some time went on like this, and then suddenly it struck Ramuji what they were not doing. He said, "Give me a few minutes." He got into the car. He closed his eyes with folded hands. He started to chant Yogi Ram Saratkumar Nama. For 10 minutes, he was chanting and praying and chanting and praying. At the end of which, suddenly, out of nowhere, a lorry came. And these people stopped it. And this time, this lorry driver, with a smile, gave a big tin of a big can full of water and disappeared immediately, even before they could stop him, because they were so busy getting it and they did not even know, they could not even thank him, there was no time. And just see the magic of the name. And they were very happy, they filled up, and then they drove the rest of the way without any difficulty and reached home before early morning. A very simple thing. So many such miracles are happening in our lives. And with this, I'm reminded of another incident that this happened in Tamil Nadu, a little away from Tiruvannamalai. But in back in States, the two disciples of Mr. Leela Zubik, they were going in a car and they were going with a very high speed on the highways. And suddenly, the car stopped and they found out there was no diesel. They did not know what to do. It was a highway and all those vehicles were moving at a very, very high speed. None of them even stopped. Quite some time passed and they looked around. There was no petrol bunk in sight. It looked as though they had to go a long way, both sides, forward or backward. And they just did not know what to do. After some struggle only, it struck them, Mr. Lee had taught them the Nama, Yogi Ram Saratkumar. My God, why wouldn't we chant that? Why did we forget it? Immediately, both of them started to chant, Yogi Ram Saratkumar, Yogi Ram Saratkumar, Yogi Ram Saratkumar, Jai Guru Rai. And within minutes, a vehicle came. They stopped it. And this time, the man said with a smile, "Of course, I have water. I'll give you." And then he handed over a huge can of water and was about to leave, and suddenly this time these people asked, "What is your name?" They thanked him and asked his name. He said, "Mr. Lee." and then disappeared. Went out of sight. And then they knew that it was Yogi Ram Sarath Kumar calling out to him. He had said, my father would rush help to you. So, I'm sorry, they handed over a can of diesel, not water. That was a mistake. The second case, that is Mr. Lee Lozovic's students, they got the can of diesel from this man. And when they asked his name, he said, Mr. Lee. And they knew it was the Leela of Yogi Ram Sarath Kumar. It was his way of letting them know that it is he who came to their rescue. So you see, life is also a journey. All the time, we are traveling through this life. And there are times and situations when the vehicle of a life would stop, would refuse to move ahead. And those are the times we have to remember God, chant the name Yogi Ram Sarath Kumar, take the help that we want and push ahead. So this is only an indication. How the Nama helps. Especially when we chant the name in a place like the Pradhan Mandir here, in a temple, or on the bank of a river, or under a holy tree. The name acts more, much more powerfully, because the Shakti of the place also gets added to it. And that's what we have been doing. We have been chanting the name right from the shrine of Yogi Ram Sarath Kumar. Now all those people who have joined us in this yajna, this Nama yajna, would be able to feel the power, the increasing power of the name. It is already very potent, but we are not able to tap the entire potency of the Nama because the mind is wandering. We may not put our heart and soul into it. It's like opening a tap. To the extent you open the tap, to that extent water flows. So many times we are not able to tap to the full potency of the name. But when you do it in a place like this Pradhan Mandir, Bhagwan's ashram, or the temple, or the bank of a river, or a holy place, or where the cows are looked after well, the power of the name acts instantly. And Bhagwan's name is already acting. We do not know in many ways, unknown to us. We shall appeal to this boundless grace, the embodiment of compassion. Bhagwan,